How's it flying, guys? This is Lance Corporal Lock 30, and welcome to a What If movie by... I'm going to try to not butcher this person's YouTube name. Hyorinjutsu. I hope that's it. If it's not, someone will correct me. Hyorinjutsu, maybe. Okay, so this is a What If movie, Super Goku versus GT Goku. Manga versus... etc. You'll see the title name. I'll shorten it. But yeah, so anyways, this seems to be kind of like a death battle, except of it being a crossover of different franchises. It's two characters who we've seen a canonical and a non-canonical Gokus fighting. But anyways, I'm not going to be showing the trivia aspect that was shown in the first 2.5 minutes of the video I'm reacting to. I will leave that to you guys. I have watched it. I have watched that part so that I do get what this person has done. But I'm not showing that part simply because, A, I don't want this to be too long, and B, so that I can encourage you guys who are interested to please go watch the original. And you should do that anyways. I'm going to hurry up and just get into this. Link to the original will be in the description. Go watch it before you watch me react to it. Always do this, guys. Always support these creators. This person said they put a whole lot of time into this, so I cannot wait to see this and see what kind of awesomeness we're about to witness. Anyways, go watch it first. Now let's watch. Play animation. I like the menu screen they had. Kind of made it look like it was set up as. All right. GT Timeline, age 790. Super Saiyan 3 Trunks meme. You'll pay, I swear you'll get what's coming to you. You'll get away with this. Accept your end, monkey. Racist.
Did he get transported to another dimension? I think that's what happened.
Or... what? Or he caught it. Or Spirit Bomb. Spirit Bomb, that's what that is. Yep. All across the universe.
That's a big ball. You got him. Dylan,
you got him.
Super Timeline, age 780.
Let's see how we do.
Son Goku is defeated. The winner of this battle is Toppo.
I have to mention... yes, you did lose. I do have to mention... that... I have not seen Super. I've only seen little clips here and there, and I'm same with GT. I've only seen little clips here and there. I have not seen the entirety of either. So, with that being said, let's continue. Yeah, I get, they have to be if they manage to beat Goku. Toppo. Uh-huh. So was that... oh, is it Jiren who's the strongest in his universe? Yeah, it's Jiren. Jiren's a big deal. Yeah, I do know that much. Okay, so someone called the Omni Kings, enjoyed the fights. What's the special request? Are you to go...
All right, fully recharge.
Lock it up. I'm assuming that's what the idea is to fight his alternate self. What are they going to answer with?
You'll be fighting yourself. Oh, back in your chair. Like, there are two of us now. We want to see a battle against another ye- No, no.
No, no. We wouldn't want to spoil everything to our friend here.
Well, whoever may be, I'm in. Goku's always up for a fight. It doesn't matter what it is. He's always up for a fight. GT Timeline, H790, Aftermath.
Oh. You know, Shinran, it's been almost 50 years since all this began.
Young, all these journeys I've had with everyone here, gonna miss those guys.
Your journey doesn't end yet, Son Goku. I've been summoned by divine beings not from this timeline. They wish to test your strength against someone.
I don't really understand. So he's just taking in all the Dragon Balls. But if it's a good fight they want, then I'm game. Goku's gonna be Goku. Both versions of Goku are gonna be like, yeah, let's fight. Don't care who it is, I'm always up for a fight.
Boy.
So this is the what if number 10 that this person has done. Number 10. Wonder what the first 9 were. Catchy theme. Wow. What exactly is this place?
Welcome, Son Goku. You are currently at a place that belongs to the King of All.
Are you the one who summoned me here?
That is correct. I am the King of All's attendant, the Grand Minister.
Wait, what do you mean by the King of All?
The Grand Ruler of all the universes, Zeno. They are both here.
Hello! Say hello to me.
Yes, hello to me.
Why does this Goku look like a Chad? Did we get the wrong Goku?
I don't know, hello to me. Do you know why, Grand Minister?
It seems that this Goku was mistakenly turned into a child with the Earth's Dragon Balls. Which reminds me.
I didn't know you could do that. There we go. Strong, feels stronger than ever. Thanks a lot. So, why did you bring me here?
You see, in this time, there's going to be a multiversal tournament soon, hosted by the Kings of All themselves. And they want a demonstration of what it's going to be like.
A multiversal tournament, huh? So, the reason you brought me here is to participate?
Sadly, you cannot. This here isn't your timeline. Whether or not you participate in a multiversal tournament is up to your own timelines, Zeno and Grand Minister.
Then why am I here?
You get to fight someone very strong.
Yeah, you... Who in the world?
Hi.
What? Hello there. Grand Minister said this me from another timeline will make a good fight.
I would hope so.
Another me? Then this must be the me from this timeline.
But why couldn't I feel his key or presence all this time?
Was that red hair?
Gentlemen, please fight to your hearts to content. And by all means, use your full power.
So we're gonna get a Super Saiyan 4.
If something fatal were to happen, I can freely rewind time backwards.
Okay, Grand Minister, thank you for this opportunity. If I want to last in the actual tournament of power, then I have to win this. That's fine. But Don't you dare think about taking me lightly.
Yeah, don't.
Now, this is interesting. And Super Saiyan 2 it is. There he goes.
Amazing.
Where are they? I can't come up.
Super Saiyan 3!
Okay, how the heck is this? Is the GT Goku in base form keeping up with Super Saiyan 3 Goku? Like that. Now he's Super Saiyan. Okay.
Super Saiyan God!
Oh, he hadn't gone full Super Saiyan. He didn't stay there. So Super Saiyan, come on! Okay. That's an interesting flipping logic, you know. Well. Yeah. Like. Okay, so are they trying to... They're not trying to say that GT's Goku is stronger than Super Goku. I don't think... I kind of don't think that's the case, but I don't know. I don't get into the analytical side of things when it comes to these fights. I just go by it. Does it look cool? Sweet. Kind of shallow, but... This is a cool-looking fight, though. Okay, now what are you doing? What's gonna happen next?
Super Saiyan God!
Oh yeah. A regular Super Saiyan definitely wouldn't be able to keep up. There's no way. The only one who maybe could once in a Super Saiyan form would probably be Broly, but Broly's the legendary Super Saiyan. Yeah, GT Goku, you're gonna have to level up if you want. Okay. So, 2. I really wouldn't expect them to be equal even if GT Goku went Super Saiyan 2, but I was proven wrong with Super Saiyan 3 versus Super Saiyan OG. Went Super Saiyan 3 for a second now.
Oh, the music's kicking up. Holy crap, this feels like it could actually be an episode. I'm not gonna lie. No kidding. I think you're gonna have to go to blue here soon, though. Yeah. So how much stronger are they trying to say that Goku is? Super Saiyan GT Goku, I mean. How strong are they trying to say that he is? Well, it's you, of course you're persistent. What's off of that? The fact that it was able to do that to you, okay. Oh. Yeah. You're just calling it Super Saiyan Blue? Even Super Saiyan, okay. Quick note. Saiyan God. I'm pretty sure it was Saiyan God that was the red hair. Not Super Saiyan God. The Super Saiyan God's with the blue hair, I thought. Anyway, but it's kicking up in any case. Half double imaging, triple imaging himself. You're gonna have to go to level 4, GT Goku, if you want to stand a chance. Kidding. Yeah. Dig. You're gonna have to go. Oh, right. He still got his. He got his tail back. That's right. You have to go to 4. Yep. There he is. There he is. Okay. Wow. Oh, this is what we were really waiting for right here. He's just throwing out punches. That's not key at all. Keep it coming. Y'all keep it coming. I'll keep watching. It's just going to be a game of keep away, it feels like, for part of it. Last I checked, Nappa, he kicked her ass without his tail. But But, yeah, that tail did bring a major power to him.
But, remember, Vegeta managed to get high with that in his tail, too.
Okay, that kind of does make sense in a way, but that's not saying you can't become super powerful without the tail. Look at Super Goku versus GT Goku. They are more on more even grounds now, but oh, knock yourselves out. Okay, what? Oh, there you go. Complete Super Saiyan move. Alright, there we go. Like, boom, 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 bada, boom, boom, bam. So, I'm guessing this was made before Ultra Instincts came into play. Yes, I do know about Ultra Instinct. The weakness to its form is that I think it uses stamina, more stamina than usual.
I'm more digging the music in the background than, well, the music in the background is about on par with the fight. It fits.
Good reflexes, Super Goku.
Something about the tail. Like I said, I guess that's a big factor in it. Yeah, strength isn't the only way to best somebody. Boom! What are you doing? Evil container wave.
Really? You're using that? The Baku bug, right? Solar flare.
Was he really gonna try to use the Baku bug of all things?
We haven't seen that since Dragon Ball. I'm not even talking Dragon Ball, dude. You're talking Dragon Ball.
At least to my knowledge. There may be an episode that I missed. Where someone used the Makaba again, but
yeah, I'm kind of thinking that. I don't know, is Blue gonna be the one to do it? Or are they gonna have them about equal? Because they're looking about equal. It is Goku after all.
There we go.
Boosh!
Or Dragon Fist, whichever one you want to call it. Dragon Fist, yeah.
Jeez, still got 7 minutes in this video.
Holy crap.
Wait, have you been holding black, holding back Goku Blue?
Okay.
that attack. Yeah, well, yeah. Like, it's you. What is that, a total erasure thing? I don't know what that is. The energy of destruction. Yeah, yeah. So Goku was using the Gods of Destruction power. Goku Blue, you've kind of crippled yourself a little bit there. Now what? Are you going? Oh, he's doing the Hail Mary. Tail. This is the tail. Yeah. He's after your tail. He's after your tail. At least I'm smart enough to realize it. If you can cut out his tail, then that would definitely turn the tide. But what were you aiming for then? Land. That's what that was. Yeah, pretty desolate looking there. So, how much damage did that do? Oh, that was effective, somewhat. Oh, this Goku's about to go under. Okay. Okay, so how is this gonna end? Yeah, you both look like you're about to collapse. Okay, magnetizing the colors around you. Okay, did we get a winner here, or is it a tie? Won't be surprised if it's a tie. Yeah. Ooh. Except for your tail. But it didn't have a whole lot of stamina. Well, I mean, it didn't take a whole lot of stamina, I mean.
Goku won!
Yes, he won!
It seems so.
Yeah. Yeah?
Rick Morton just getting stronger.
Now what? Okay, so that's it, then.
Alright, so looks at all these credits.
Okay, while these credits are running, I'm gonna go ahead and say props to the people involved in this. Holy crap, the animation was really well done. The way the fight went through was really, really well done. It was an interesting dialogue between what two Gokus from different timelines, their perspectives are like. It was an interesting thing to see. So, that was really cool, and I guess this is just finishing things off. I like this one. This was pretty good. Not even conscious anymore. Yeah. Well. So they had Goku GT win this one. Wow. This was a long thing to get through, and this is going to be a long reaction to do. And I apologize if I'm not expressive throughout the entirety of everything, but there's a lot to watch. I don't have any clever lines or witty dialogue or anything throughout the entirety of this long video. There's nothing to really laugh at, just more commentate, but it was alright. I guess I'm gonna hurry up and end it here. What did you guys think? Let me know in the comments down below. Like if you enjoyed, comment what you thought on this, subscribe if you're new, tap the bell to get notified whenever I upload a video. Sorry if this sounds like I'm just going through the paces. Oh boy, yeah, like, this was a good video to watch. I feel like, for me personally, I'm not the biggest Dragon Ball fan, so maybe I didn't get as hyped as some other hardcore fans would have gotten, but I still like the series itself. I think time would have been better spent for someone to react to this, like Kagi, maybe, because I know Kagi's a much bigger fan of Dragon Ball than I am, and just to so many other people who have stuck on with the show, who have seen all of GT and all of Super, who know what's what. With me only getting bits and pieces, I can't be a good judge on who I think would win better. I would have thought that Super Saiyan Blue Goku would have, but it seems I could have been wrong, unless there's some other stuff in this that I'm not getting. Anyways, yeah, I'm ending it here. So, what'd you guys think? Tell me.